Daniel Jackson, who returned last week from an ankle injury. I would say the ankle looked pretty good there. What a catch.
Absolutely, what a catch. And I mean, you got a size differential right there with Brantley, who's a guy who I think is extremely competitive. He's a smaller corner, so you find the one-on-one matchup